we're back with another video here with Typical Gamer number 2, and I'm right here in the clubhouse. If you don't know what a clubhouse is, it's a DLC that came out a long time, and right now we're about to do some missions that involve this clubhouse. So right here are the missions. There is jailbreak, weapon of choice, but weapon of choice, we need more players in our clubhouse, so we'll do jailbreak for right now. And here we go. And by the way, this is my friend Tugaitos. He has a YouTube channel, so make sure to subscribe to him and subscribe and like the videos and make sure to click the bell to get my notifications. Thank you. So right now in the clubhouse, we're also gonna show you other things, like, because you could buy businesses, and the only business we have right now is the weed farm, and so far it's going good with it. It gives you a lot of money. If you want the reproduction to go faster, you just need to upgrade it. But right now it's clubhouse. We'll show you weed farm after this. And also, if you guys would like to be a part of my crew, just make sure to leave a comment down below, and I'll make sure to add you guys. So this is what we're gonna do right now. The prison bus is at the bus station. It's parked with the prisoners, and we just take the bus, and then we get the prisoners away, and we get money. That's part of the clubhouse. You do missions for the clubhouse.
Banana bus.
It's a prison bus. Fuck that shit. So we just take the prisoners to the checkpoint where they have to go. They get in some helicopters, they fly away, and we pass the mission. So it's pretty good because it's not really hard. It gives you cash, good cash, and yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're almost at the checkpoint, and after this, we'll show you the weed farm. And if you guys want me to do any videos on certain games, just comment down below and I'll make sure to do them. I'll probably be taking out videos like once a week or twice a week, it depends. We're here already and we're about to finish it. Oh, you fucking little bitch. So right now we're heading to the weed farm.
And it looks like we good.
In the helicopter. Your MC got some money. So that was part of the clubhouse. Now it's the next part. And in the next video, part two, I would be making a video about me buying the cocaine factory. And that's all. So now we're leaving.
stuff to do.
Nowhere to go.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. Have a nice day. Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I'll do my best.
Could you guys comment down below which DLC would you guys like me to get next? The bunker one or the new Doomsday facility they took out? Or the Maze Bank? The Maze Bank Tower. If you guys want to learn more about this business and the clubhouse, I will make a video about all that. I'll buy the things for you guys to see how to do it. But for right now, we're going to go to this one. And in all, there's 5 businesses. There's the weed farm, the meth lab, documentary room, cocaine. And I don't know the last one, but there's five businesses you could buy that both make you good money.
Thank you.
So there's different parts you could buy a weed farm or other businesses. There's the ones in the desert and the ones in Los Santos. But I prefer this one all the way over here in the desert because it's not near the city. And the city is where mostly all the online players are. So I bought this one and it wasn't that expensive. Like, well, I'm almost there. You guys will see right now. Here it is. The very best money making business ever known to Earth. And in part 2, I'll make another video about when I upgrade this. Because right now it's not upgraded, so it's not that good. Like, business goes slow. So this is how it looks in here. There's weed all over the place. There's this guy. This guy. For now I have this much. Business is going good. So right now, I'm gonna get more supplies that we need to make weed. So you could buy the supplies, and you could also steal some, but I'll steal some just to show you guys how it is. What? Well, after this, I'll steal some. Well, in the next video. And this is how the weed farm basically looks. All these plants grow really high, like all those. Like, it looks like a forest in here. And that's how it is. So, I'm out. Lates.